said, I was working internally at VMware on an architecture team for the internal cloud team. And everybody that I worked with was a VCDX, except for me and one other guy. And we would have these Monday calls where if we had to make a design decision for something that had to change in the environment, it was like a bloodbath. Okay. Like everybody was just beating everybody up. You went to this thing and you came out black and blue. And some people would look at that and be like, well, that's a hostile work environment. That's miserable. But no, it actually makes you better because we, you know, around the table, like you start thinking about what are the implications of this thing that I'm doing, right? You know, what risks have I introduced, right? Have I introduced new risks by making this design decision? I always added like operationally, what is this going to change for the operations teams who have to own it, right? It's not just a design decision for like, hey, I'm turning on this new configuration, or I'm, you know, modifying the VDS in this way or whatever. It's what does that mean for downstream, right? All of the individuals are going to touch this architecture. And then the other big thing that I got keyed in addition to the implications thing, was what other alternatives did you consider before you decided on this decision?